southbound are coming. Check his channel out. I'll leave a link below. Stuff on these cars. Stuff on these cars. I got $100 worth of spray paint in some of these things. Oh, look here. That's pretty cool. I see his stuff all the time. Train's slowing down. Red eye mob. We'll be right back. the yellow signal down there, unless he's catching a red even further down. I don't know. Because normally they fly through here. Slow. This is a long train. I don't know how many cars they got in this thing, but it's a bunch. I saw this car right here earlier this week. Going north, here it is coming back south. Well, we're getting a lot of time to read the graffiti here. He is sure slowing down. About that, he stopped, more or less. Well, I guess we'll shut the video down until he starts up again. We'll be back. All right, after about 15 minutes, he started moving. I believe we got a northbounder coming, and we heard a horn down there, and I think he had to take the siding. So once this guy goes through, I'm probably going to get a northbound. So we will find out here real soon. Cars, and it would have been past me. So there he goes, and there's Greg from Buckeye Freight Railing right there. Get a chance, check his channel out. He's got good stuff over there too. I'll leave the link down below so you guys can just click on it and go right to his channel. Thank you. Thanks for watching, everybody. I'm going to move in better spot for the northbounder. All right, here comes that northbounder. Just now can see his headlight down there. Looks like it might be another auto wreck. I had an empty one go south, but I got a full one coming north. Yep, looks that way. He's putting the power to it. Shortage of going through here is it's auto rack trains and intermodals. Got a lot of car plants within about 250, 300 miles of Cincinnati, so we get a lot of auto related stuff going through. It's like these truck frames right here. One of these days I hope one of them trains stop where I can walk up and see where those frames are going. I suspect there's maybe four, but I'm not 100% certain, because Ford does have a truck plant up in Michigan, and this track goes that way. It goes up through Toledo and into Michigan. We are going to have some mixed freight here. That's good. Breaks the monotony a little bit. Big old tall gondola cars. But them things are heavy when they're full. field action right there. Northbounder and a southbounder. And a DPU too. So thanks for watching, everybody.